the headlock. The headlock comes out of the underhook position, or the over-under. With the underhook and the head inside and a collar tie on the far arm, as the man steps his hips out, you're clear to step in and throw. Using a pivoting back step, slip the collar tie and underhook arms into a lock. Step the hips through and pop it. Sit through, pulling up on the head to secure. Watch again. The closer you can keep your feet together during the back step, the higher pop you'll get with your hips.